As Alaskans, we're blessed with abundant resources like oil, gas, and renewables. Yet we're being crushed by rising energy prices. That's why I've led the charge for an all-of-the-above energy plan, making Alaska a national leader in renewable energy, investing in wind, geothermal, and hydropower.